Today we will discuss some more examples on complex line integral. Second example, evaluate integration over c mod z square into dz, where c is a square with the following vertices, and given vertices are 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, and 0, 1. Solution: the curve c is shown in the following figure. This is the figure formed by the given vertices. This is the first vertex 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. All the vertices are named by some specific letter, that is O, P, Q and R. Now, integration over C mod z square into dz can be written as, because here C is split into four different parts, therefore this can be written as integration over C1 mod z square into dz plus integration over C2 mod z square into dz plus integration over C3 mod z square into dz plus integration over C4 mod z square into dz. Name this equation 1. Next, we have mod z square into dz. Mod z square is x square plus y square, and dz can be written as dx plus I dy. We know that z is x plus iy, therefore mod z square is x square plus y square, and dz is x square plus, sorry, dx plus I into dy. Next, along OP, means this one, the line OP along C1, we get, see here, in both the order pairs the value of y is 0, therefore y is equal to 0 implies dy is equal to 0, therefore mod z square into dz can be written as x square into dx, where 0, x lies between 0 and 1. See here, x lies between 0 and 1, therefore mod z square into dz is equal to x square into dx, where the x lies between 0 and 1. Next, along PQ, that is C2, PQ along C2, here x is equal to 1. See, the value in both the order pairs, value of x is 1. So x is equal to 1 implies, on differentiating, dx is equal to 0. If dx is equal to 0 and x is equal to 1, we get mod z square into dz is equal to x1 plus y square into I into dy, where y lies between 0 and 1. See here, y lies between 0 and 1. Next one, the next line along QR, C3. See this one, along QR, here in both the order pairs value of y is 1 and x lies between 0 and 1. For that, y is equal to 1 implies, on differentiating, dy is equal to 0. Therefore, mod z square into dz can be written as x square plus 1 into dx, where x lies between 1 and 0. Next, along RO, means this one, RO, along C4, x is equal to 0 implies dx is equal to 0. Therefore, mod z square into dz can be written as y square into I into dy, where y lies between 0, 1 and 0. Using these results in equation 1, we know that this is equation 1. Substitute the values, we get integration over C mod z square into dz is equal to, here integration, this is integration over C1. Here C1 is running from 0 to 1. Is here limit is from 0 to 1. Therefore, integration from x is equal to 0 to 1, x square into dx plus I into integration from y is equal to 0 to 1, 1 plus y square into dy, plus integration from x is equal to 1 to 0, x square plus 1 into dx, plus I into integration from y is equal to 1 to 0, y square into dy. Just integrate. We know that integration of x square is x cube by 3. Here limits from 0 to 1 plus I as it is, and integration of 1 is y. Here, because here we are integrating with respect to y, therefore the integration of 1 is y plus the y square different integration is y cube by 3, limits from 0 to 1 plus x square plus 1 is x cube by 3 plus x, the limits from 1 to 0, plus I in as it is, integration of y square is y cube by 3, any limits from 1 to 0, just substitute the limits, we know that how to apply the limits here, x cube by 3, limits from 1 to 0, upper limit minus lower limit, means upper limit is 1, means 1 by 3 minus 0 by 3, only 1 by 3, this is the 1 by 3, plus y cube by 3, limits from 0 to 1, similarly here, first upper limit minus lower limit, upper limit is 1 here, therefore 1 plus 1 by 3 minus 0 plus 0 by 3, it will be 0, remaining is this one, into I is there, therefore it is 4i by 3, similarly minus 4 by 3 minus I by 3, after substituting the limits, we get integration over c z mod z square into dz is equal to minus 1 plus I, simplify this one, we get minus 1 plus I, that is c here, 1 by 3 minus 4 by 3 is 1 minus 4 by 3, we get minus 3 by 3, 3 3 get cancelled, remaining is only minus 1, therefore it is minus 1, similarly plus 4i by 3 minus I by 3 is, I is common, 4 minus 1 divided by 3 is 3i by 3, 3 3 get cancelled, remaining is only I, therefore minus 1 plus I, thus integration over c mod z square into dz is equal to minus 1 plus I along the given path, this is the answer. Next one, example 3, evaluate integration from 0 to 2 plus I z bar whole square into dz along, first one the line x is equal to 2y, and second one the line the real axis up to 2 and the vertically to 2 plus I. Solution, let I is equal to integration from 0 to 2 plus I z bar square into dz, we have z bar square is x minus I, we know that z is equal to x plus I y, and z bar is, conjugate of z is x minus I y, therefore z bar square is z bar x minus I y whole square is equal to, apply here a minus b whole square formula, we get x square minus y square minus I into 2xy, then this is equation 1, and dz is x plus I into dy, this is equation 2. Next solution for the first one, that is the line x is equal to 2y, along x is equal to 2y, dx is equal to 2 into dy, differentiate this one, we get dx is equal to 2 into dy, z is equal to 0 to 2 plus I, implies x comma y varies from 0 comma 0 to 2 comma 1, where y lies between 0 and 1, that is here limits lines, limits from 0 to 2 plus I, means that x comma y varies from 0 comma 0, here z is equal to 0 means value of x is 0, y value of y is 0, therefore first order pair is 0 comma 0, 2 plus I means this is 2 comma 1, where y lies between 0 and 1, see here 0 and 1, y lies between 0 and 1, therefore for the given line x is equal to 2y, we differentiate dx is equal to 2y, and for the given limits y is running from 0 to 1, I is equal to integration from y is equal to 0 to 1, 4y square minus y square minus of I into 4y square into 2dy plus I into dy. Why? Because here x value is 2y. Square that one, we get 4y square, and here similarly, here also 2 into dy. Here dx is there. We know that dx value is 2 into dy, substitute that, we get this equation or this integration, we get I is equal to, next one, I is equal to integration from y is equal to 0 to 1, 3 minus 4y into y square into 2 plus I into dy, just multiplying the terms, Next one is integration from y is equal to 0 to 1. 10 minus 4i into y square into dy. Just multiply these two brackets. Next, I is equal to 5 into 2 minus I. Just take 5 common. We get I into 2 minus I. These are the constant. Take outside the integration and just integrate y square. We get y cube by 3. Limits from 0 to 1. Therefore, 5 into 2 minus I into y cube by 3. Y cube by 3 is y. Limits from 0 to 1 means upper limit minus lower limit. When we apply upper limit, we get 1 by 3 into 1 by 3. Otherwise, 5 by 3 into 2 minus I. Thus, I is equal to 5 by 3 into 2 minus I along the given path. Means, first given path is x is equal to 2y. The line x is equal to 2y. We get I is equal to 5 by 3 into 2 minus I. For the next one, that is, the real axis up to 2 and the vertically to 2 plus I. I is equal to integration from OA, means from this figure, mod z square into dz plus integration over AB mod z bar square into dz. Then this is equation 3. For the given points, this is the figure. This is for A. The real axis up to 2 means here the value of x is 2 and imaginary part is absent here. Therefore, x value is 2, y value is 0 here. Therefore, point A represents the pair 2, 0 and point B represents 2, 1. Here the curve C split to two parts, that is C1 and C2 or OA. This line, this is the C1. Consider, if we consider this is as C1, means it is C1, it is C2. Otherwise, it is OA and AB. Along OA, where O is equal to 0, 0 and A is equal to 2, 0, implies Y is equal to 0. That is, Y is equal to 0 implies dy is equal to 0 and x lies between 0 and 2. X lies between 0 and next, and along AB, where A is equal to 2, 0 and B is equal to 2, 1, x is equal to 2 implies dx is equal to 0 and y is running from 0 to 1. From 1 and 2, we get along OA is equal to z bar square into dz is equal to x square into dx, where x lies between 0 to 2. Because here value of y is 0, therefore z bar square into dz is equal to x square into dx. And along AB, z bar square into dz is equal to 4 minus y square minus 4iy I into dy, where y lies between 0 and 1. Next, integration over OA, z bar square into dz is equal to integration from x is equal to 0 to 2 x square into dx. We know that x square integration is x cube by 3, limits from 0 to 2, which is equal to 8 by 3. Name this equation 4. Similarly, for the next curve, integration over AB, z bar square into dz is equal to I into integration from y is equal to 0 to 1, 4 minus y square minus 4iy into dy. Integration over AB, z bar square into dz is equal to integrate, we get I into 4y minus y cube by 3, limits from 0 to 1, plus 4 into y square by 2, limits from 0 to 1. Therefore, integration over AB, z bar square into dz is equal to 2 plus 11 by 3 into I. This name is equation 5. Using 4 and 5 in 3, this is the equation 4, means over the first curve OA, and the next curve, this is equation AB in 3, means this equation. In this equation, applying 4 and 5, in equation 3 we get I is equal to 8 by 3 plus 2 plus 11 by 3 into I. Simplify, we get 8 by 3 plus, this is 2, 3 is 6, 6 plus 11 I by 3. Therefore, thus I is equal to 1 by 3 is common, take outside, then remaining is 14 plus 11 I along the given path. Along the given path means along the real axis up to 2 and the vertically to 2 plus I, we get I is equal to 1 by 3, 14 plus 11 I.